century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man, yet as mortal as its own. We know now that as human beings busy themselves about their various concerns, they were scrutinized and studied. People went to and fro over the earth about their little affairs, serene in the assurance of their dominion over this small, spinning fragment of solar system, which by chance or design, man has inherited out of the dark mystery of time and space. Yet across an immense ethereal gulf, minds that are dwarf minds, as ours as the beasts in the jungle, intellects vast, cool, and unsympathetic, regarded this earth with envious eyes.
Yeah.